Hello friends, namaste, welcome to my channel. Today's video is very short and sweet. Yeah, sweet because I will be making date cake today. It's very moist, soft and easy to make because you can make it in blender also. And it tastes so good even without frosting. Before starting the date cake, I have a request. Please do like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. So let's start date cake. So let's start from the ingredients. First of all, I have taken 2 cups of atta or whole wheat flour. After that, I have taken 25 dates. These are already pitted. So you need to pit them out if your dates are not pitted. After that, I will be using 1/2 cup of oil, 1.5 cups of milk, 1/2 cup of sugar and 1.5 teaspoons of baking soda. And this is totally optional. I have taken 1/4 cup of finely chopped pecans. You can take any favorite nut of yours. So I'll start by putting dates in the pan and then adding milk and sugar. I'll warm up the milk and then stir occasionally till the sugar dissolves. Here I'm using unrefined sugar, but you can use whatever you have on hand. So the sugar has dissolved. I'll let the mixture sit for 20 to 25 minutes until the mixture cools down and the dates become tender and soft. In the meantime, I will be mixing my dry ingredients. So I'm adding atta and baking soda in the bowl and then mix them well. After that, I will add the chopped nuts and then mix them well too. Walnuts also go very well in this cake, but I prefer pecans over walnuts, so I am adding pecans. Now my milk and date mixture has cooled down and the dates have also plumped up. Now at this point, I will preheat the oven to 350 degree Fahrenheit. And I will transfer the contents to the blender and add the oil to it and blend it until the mixture is smooth and creamy. Now I will pour the contents of the blender to the bowl of dry ingredients and mix it well. This cake is really healthy as we are making it from whole wheat flour rather than using maida, and also we are utilizing the natural sugars of the date and adding very less sugar. So as you can see, the cake batter is still thick. I'm going to slowly add more milk and mix it well. So all in all, I added 1/2 cup more, and if while mixing your mixture is not dry, don't add more milk. Now I like to grease my cake pan with ghee. You can do it with butter or oil. I like the smell of the ghee when the cake is in the oven baking, and the house also smells amazing. Now after greasing the pan, I will transfer my cake mixture to the pan and keep it in the oven to bake. It can take anywhere from 35 to 45 minutes depending upon the cake pan you are using and the type of oven. So I took the cake out from the oven and it took exactly 40 minutes to get this golden brown top. I will keep it to cool down for 15 minutes. And after it, I will take it out on my wire rack to cool completely. After the cake has cooled completely, I will just sprinkle some powdered sugar, and it is totally optional. This cake can be stored covered in the refrigerator for up to 10 to 12 days. Ye bahut hi acha tea time snack hai. It can be served as a dessert also. Bachchon ko bhi milk time ke saath hum is cake ko serve kar sakte hain. It's healthy also. I will give the recipe in the description box. Please do subscribe to my channel. Till then, Stay safe, stay positive, and see you in my next video.